Most people in life are looking at how to make a life worth living and retirement worth having. When we do these audio casts, we're always being prompted by our sponsor to do them. It's not always the easiest to do because sometimes the angels around you don't want to help you to script and prepare. And with the rain today, it's been hard to get out and do some walking like I would always do before. When I had my vehicle, I'd go for a drive and then the ideas would come and I'd play them at myself in the car because my late father, who was a great orator and a great presenter, always taught us you gotta press it, practice it out there. I also remember a very humiliating time in high school where my speech teacher just really humiliated the shit out of those of us who weren't that good at doing speeches. And back then, I really sucked. So I remember that. I remember her face. I remember what that experience was like. And that was a long fucking time ago. And I'm 53 today. So that's what teachers can do when they harm us. In life, we have moments of time to raise people up, and that has always been my motto and philosophy in teaching and training other people, that it was my job to support them towards their goals, not my job to tell them their goals. I might question them on their goals. I might ask them about things they're trying to do, but I might say, now, if that's your goal, then why are you over here in this? You see, because from an outside point of view, it doesn't seem to make sense to me, and it seems to make more sense of why that's not working for you. In life, we have moments of time to talk about marketing, and the marketing of you is done every single minute of every single day in every single way. Whether you're marketing yourself to your husband or your significant other, or whether you're marketing yourself to your children to get them to be better, or whether you're marketing yourself across the marketplace, in your business and your profession, that's all about you. How you present yourself, the clothes you wear, the things you do, the things you say in particular, but how you follow through is everything.